this experience is truly a phenomenal experience where people get together and actually experience the state of oneness. And if it means you're photographing with your camera or you're photographing with your cell phone, it really doesn't matter. This workshop is about seeing the light. It's about tapping into your own soul and experiencing it through soul photography. You are in the moment. There is absolutely nothing that is around you. You are centered. You feel a deep connection. And how do you know you're connected? You're connected because there's no mind. There's nothing thinking. It's kind of like your eyes are almost zoomed in on an area or a space or a composition that just comes alive. It comes alive and it jumps out to you, and you know, well, I've known for over the years of working like this, that it's really not you that's taking the photograph. It's actually something beyond you. It's that thing that you're photographing that is going, hey, you can see me. I am allowing you to see me. It's happened to me many times where I would almost be, it's almost like a state of daydreaming where you're just looking, but you're not looking. And then, oh my word, there it is. Just allow whatever is out there to stream through you. You're not going to look for photographs. You don't take something for the sake of taking it. They're allowing you to see them. It's just a different way of thinking. Teaching you to connect to life, to tune into life. I've spent the past 35 years of my life tuning in and working with nature, and how nature has shown itself to me. And in both of these workshops, seeing the light and soul photography, I would like to share this experience with you. It really is the most beautiful experience. Thank you.